Hey guys, we're Haley and Via Senior here, and we are playing Cities Skylines. First one. So I'm gonna go like this. Then I'm going to go like this. And I'm gonna go like this. Sorry for the meowing, it's my cat. So I'm gonna make a bit of residential right here, and a bit of residential right here. It's just a random City Skylines video if you were wondering what it was for. Just a random video. Yeah, this was bad. Boom, 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 boom. So, boom. Yeah, I already made water lines because I had an old. I made a city with this, and the recording didn't work out, so there's already water. And I don't need to. Now I'm gonna have it. And there's this. Just getting power from here. Now we're gonna do residential. I'm gonna do select. I'm gonna go like this to get away from the pollution. Then we're gonna do commercial right here. And industry right here. And I missed the spot because I was on the highest spot. Oh yeah. You need to connect it like this for it will work. Work. Yeah, 3 minutes in to this 10-minute long video. Sorry if you can't even hear me because I don't talk that loud. That's why it is like that. You don't hear me. So, yeah, we're waiting. Now we don't need this. Plus it already connects like this, so. I wanna see how the noise pollution is. I'm gonna go to info views. Wind noise pollution. It doesn't reach the homes good. Oh, there's noise pollution. I'm getting through here. So yeah, there's 193 people living in this town, in this tiny village. milestones. We did not reach the milestone. Okay. So we are waiting. Oh yeah. Here, I'm gonna pause the game. Destroy this and this. We're gonna get, this is to come in, so we'll go like that. This is to come out, so it's gonna go like that. What is the space she's already occupied? There we go. Okay, we'll go like this. Boom. I'm going to add right here. Yeah, sorry for not talking. I just don't have anything to talk about. So, yeah, I'm making more residential for the jobs over here. Water. It covers that. Doesn't cover here though. Okay, did it. More residential. I'm going to put, no, I can't put trash yet. And the game's unpaused. Darvum is zooming in a lot. Like, I just like to zoom in a lot. We are still losing money, and we're losing more money. Yeah. This is really bad. We might get bankrupt. In this episode. In the first episode, we might get bankrupt. And once we get taxes, we'll put them to 12% and try 13% to get more money. In this town, which is called Rockwood, as you can see. How much do we need to get the milestone? We need 420. We only have 246. Okay, let me go to, oops. And let's do land value population, no. I think it's think it's in the city. So, city info. Mostly, so zone buildings distribution, mostly industrial. On this side, commercial can be on two sides, residential is on this side. What should I do? Expand the residential or expand these two? I'm going to expand these two. And I'm going to encase the station. So, yeah, I just wanted to say something else. I will be the only one doing these videos. No one else will do them. So, I'm now gonna go and expand the main road. Oh, we already have this. Pause again. No, I will keep it like that because we're going to lose money and we only have $4,000. So, we need to keep that money. Oh, we hit it. Now I'm going to taxes. Economy. Taxes to it's not working. Anyways, I'm gonna figure this out in the okay. I'm gonna put it at 12%, and in the next video. I will do it. 24,000.